Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
Hey guys, I am indoors, so I do have one of the fans going. I'm too lazy to go back outside now and set up, but this morning, after coffee, actually I guess I still have a little coffee left, this is a Nub Cafe Cappuccino. Slightly spongy, nicely constructed. Shorty there. I'll put the measurements in. I'm not sure what they are right off the top of my head. Delicious little cappuccino flavor coming through there. Fragrance, vanilla, maybe some coffee, caramelly, sweet. Smells very good. Sweet, easy draw, vanilla, kind of mutes out the other inherent tobacco tastes. Kind of comes off as a fairly mild, not much spice or anything. A lot of smoke, easy draw. I'm gonna have to turn on that other fan. I might die. Now I'm getting some of the strength of the tobacco, a little bit of spice. Kind of feel it on your tongue. Delicious smoke. Little initial burst of strength there. We'll have to see how that continues. Lovely silky smoke. It's very tasty. Got a little strength bite to it, sweetness. What does it say here? A piping hot cup of Nub. This is Cigars International, by the way. Nub has put out the Cappuccino, a golden Connecticut shade wrapper, smooth and creamy with notes of vanilla bean and notes of cedar. More of that cedar now. Vanilla's dying down a bit in place of the stronger tobacco coming through. Ash is fairly tight. The burn, though, is a little askew there, as you can see. That may work itself out. All right, guys, I'll come back in a little bit. We'll see how this is shaking out here.
Well, I am going to torch that a little bit there. Try to even that up with a... Not really a torch, more of a... A torch.
Well, my ash fell off on my desk inside, so thought I'd come out here and finish this up. The Nub is nubification worthy for sure. Tasty little vanilla that fades off a bit with little building in strength. Very delicious. A lot of smoke, excellent draw. I touched up the burn, and it's done pretty good after that. Okay. A little nub cappuccino in the morning. All right, guys. We'll see you. Thanks for stopping by again. Most appreciated.
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.